One of them gets close enough to bite the hare's tail. But a hare can change direction in an instant. If it can continue to sidestep and jink, it may ultimately outlast them. Finally, it gets away.